Now at 5, a CBS 46 crime alert. A string of recent car break-ins in Forsyth County has a community on edge.
Crooks broke into 30 cars, including two officers' cars. CBS 46's Ayanna Crystal live in Forsyth County tonight. Ayanna?
One of the officers' cars was marked while the other was not, but these criminals stole two of the officers' guns, including an AR-15 rifle. But police tell us these weren't forced entries. These criminals were coming up to cars like this, checking the door handle to see if it was locked or unlocked, making it way too easy for these thieves. Take a look at the video from one of the homes in the neighborhood last night, showing one of the two suspects. You can see he was checking to see if the door was unlocked. Forsyth County Sheriff's Office responded to three different subdivisions: Wild Meadows, Whisper Point, and Orchard Lakes, on Hopeville Road and Delonica Highway in northeast Forsyth County. The two males entered parked cars, entered a garage of a home, and also stole a Dodge Charger from the driveway of a home. The thieves broke into 30 cars, which included two law enforcement vehicles, including one marked vehicle from another agency stealing a taser gun, and one Forsyth County Sheriff's Office unmarked car stealing two guns.
What they were doing, they were going inside a subdivision and walking, even using the sidewalks, because we have a lot of Ring doorbell video to watch, using the sidewalks, walking up driveways. All the vehicles that were parked in driveways, they were flipping the door handles to see if anything was unlocked. And unfortunately for us and for the homeowners, about 30 cars were unlocked.
Police have recovered one of those guns in an apartment complex in Clayton County, and they tell me that one suspect, who is 18 years old, is in custody. They are still searching for the other suspect. That's the latest in Forsyth County. Ayanna Crystal, CBS 46 News.